Hello guys, welcome to another ANSYS how to do videos. In this tutorial, focus on design modeler using boolean operations. So by using boolean operation, you can add or subtract a part or body in the CAD modeler. To demonstrate that, I have to create a fluid domain in the tree. This is nothing but a lithium ion battery cooled with the air. So here we have an enclosure and 12 batteries. In order to have a fluid domain, to do that I'm going to use fill option. It was detailed explained in previous video. I also give a link to it. Also made how to import your external CAD file in design model. I also done a video about that. I also give a respective cards above the video. So if you need it, go and check it. Now we are going to create the fluid volume. So now I successfully create the required fluid volume. So we are creating the fluid volume using the enclosure inner part. So the fluid volume generated based on that, but it does not exclude the battery itself. That means 12 battery still there, but the fluid volume is generated for entire enclosure. So in order to explain correctly, I just click the solid volume and hide all other parties. So now you can clearly see there is no holes created to accommodate the batteries in the diagram. So in order to do that, we have to do some boolean operation. In that case, we have to subtract the battery volume from the fluid. To do that, here we found the boolean. Before that, show all bodies, create boolean. So here you can easily find that in detail view. We have the details of boolean 1. That means first time we have enabled that, so that is 1. There's nothing more than that. In operation, we have unite, subtract, intersect, and imprint phase. For our case, we need subtract. When you select that, you will again going to give two important selection. First one target body, second one is tool body. Target body is nothing but fluid. And tool body is battery. Apply. The last option is, do you want to preserve the tool body? In our case, yes. If you select no, means the battery volume was deleted from the CAD model, but here we need that, so I select yes. Now I'm going to hit the generate. Okay, again I'm going to hide all other body except air volume. So now you can clearly see that there is a space is generated for batteries. You can clearly see that. So this is how you can use boolean operation to subtract your bodies from another body. For unit operation, we can select the enclosure and fluid. Now to ensure that in enclosure, here this was selected, right? Here you can find the hollow. For battery pack, you can see that. And volume, you can see that. Totally we have 3 parts displayed here. Okay, also we have 12 battery packs and solid. We can rename it to fluid or air in order to avoid confusions. So again I'm going to create boolean. Now we want to unite the bodies. Unite. Okay, I'm selecting enclosure and air. Apply, generate. So you can see that now we have 12 batteries and enclosure. Show all bodies. Okay, this is how you can use a boolean operation to add or unite the two bodies. Okay, I think this video is helpful for you. If this is helpful for you, please consider like, share, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.